Normally, tooth crown pain can be due to a few reasons. Number one, everybody knows, is cavities. Big cavities can lead to pain. The nerve becomes inflamed and causing a lot of dental pain. Second reason that you can get pain in a tooth is from a crack in the tooth. That can happen from eating certain foods to bad habits such as grinding or clenching teeth. That over time weakens teeth and causes teeth to crack, which can lead to the pain. A crown or a veneer usually takes two office visits. The first visit, we usually get the cavity out of the tooth and usually prepare the tooth for a crown. An impression is usually taken and we have you back at a second visit to fit the crown.